There literally is something for everyone here at the 104th Annual Des Moines Women's Club Art Exhibition at Hoyt Sherman Place. I'm here today with the chairperson of the art exhibition, Marilyn Cramey, who's also a member of the Des Moines Women's Club. Marilyn, thank you for letting us come take a look around. First of all, tell us about the Women's Club and the history behind it.
The Women's Club was formed in 1885, and in 1888, the club decided that it should establish a public art gallery here in Des Moines. In 1893, three of those women went to Chicago, purchased three pieces of art, and during the early years of the club, a fund was established to continue to acquire art. Problem was, the club had no permanent home, so the art was stored at the State Capitol building. So in 1907, the women were thrilled when the city wanted them to take over Hoyt Sherman Place with the understanding that they would establish the first public art gallery in Des Moines, that it would be free to the public, and that the property would always be known as Hoyt Sherman Place.
Well, it's a wonderful place to just exhibit this artwork, and tell us about this show this year.
Well, we have 248 entries from around 175 artists. An artist can contribute one or two works. The artist can choose whether or not he wants to sell his work.
Okay.
And we have plenty of artwork that would appeal to many different people that is for sale. Some artists choose to exhibit a favorite which they do not want to give up.
Okay.
But there is truly something for everyone. There's oils, watercolors, pastels, chalk, colored chalk, literally a wide variety of mediums and, of course, subject matter, some of which is, you know, more contemporary and some of which is very traditional.
Does this further your mission?
I think it does, because our mission is to enhance the quality of life in the community. Artists are thrilled. I had the pleasure of notifying the winners and then of notifying now those artists whose works sell. And we hear so many good comments about the club and what we do for the community just through this exhibition. And of course, our interest in the arts is reflected in the scholarships which will be given in April, which reflect the arts, drama, literature, music, and art, as well as dance.
All right. Well, thank you so much for letting us come this time. It's a beautiful art exhibition, and it means a lot to the artist as well. I know that. Marilyn, thank you very much for letting us be here today.
Okay.
For KCCI, I'm Mollie Cooney in the Artist Studio.